Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river. Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We've wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities. Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way, but find the native. We need to get some answers.
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Blood. That hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia.
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers. Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Hey, thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
What's the word on the local guides they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people. One of them a young British woman. But they left him in the mountains before the avalanche.
Sounds like that constantly.
I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
You've been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. Laura, you're back. Can you help me?
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'm sorry. I'm sure he'll be all right, but I can't help just now.
No, I understand. I'll go after him as soon as I can bandage my wound.
Here. Well worn.
We have told the
Mongolian tug. At the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It would be dangerous given the fire. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the facility is broken.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those men.
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas.
Thank you.
lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here? An entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. There we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools. And makeshift weapons. way to block it for good. Another mural. Argument on the virtue of awareness. Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage. Between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.